This is A Dozen a Day, number 4 from group 3. All the notes are easy, just 3 notes in each hand which are the same, C, E and G. Check the articulation here. We have slurs which are coupled, like 2 notes coupled together. So to be able to do it, we need to play down by the hand and then lift up on the second note, like this. Sit down, stand up, like sit-ups. Then left does the same. Sit, up, sit, up, down, up. And then both hands do the same. First note is heavier, second note is slightly lighter. That was in slow motion. And prepare each hand in advance. So you can prepare your left in advance, and then after left hand played, prepare your right hand so you know where to play. So looks like that. Left is prepared, right starts. In this exercise, make sure the second line where hands play together, make sure the hands are synchronized well and they completely coincide. Thank you.